Currently on show at Galerie du Monde is the second part of a three-chapter exhibition series by German artist Michael Müller. The series, Three Biographical Attempts, is based on three decades of his personal diary representing a journey of the self.
The first chapter began with Müller's travels in the Himalayas in his early 20s. This second chapter, the Wolkenvermesser, or the Cloud Surveyor, outlines through the diary of a traveler observing clouds the development of his thoughts and belief system, and his shifting perspectives.